Centuries ago, mankind discovered a way to transfer consciousness into a new body, making death a mere inconvenience. Since then, we've been providing an unparalleled pedigree of human sleeves to only the most discerning clientele. Psychosec, live forever in the body you deserve.
The danger of living too many times.
Your body is not who you are. You shed it like a snake sheds its skin.
We need help! Help!
You better calm down.
How long have I been down?
Who the hell is this guy?
How fucking long?
250 years.
When you wake up, the world will not be what it was. And neither will you.
Welcome to Alcatraz. You may notice you are no longer in the body you arrived in. This is a cortical stack, pure human mind, stored as DHF.
Your consciousness can be downloaded into any sleeve.
A sleeve is replaceable, but if your stack is destroyed, you die.
Last chance. Just give me a name.
Takeshi Kovacs. Look me up.
You can't be who you say you are. All the envoys died.
All except one.
An envoy wasn't just a soldier. Drop into any sleeve on any planet and be combat ready in minutes.
Join us, Takeshi Kovacs. Make a difference. It's not the Protectorate we're fighting. It's immortality itself.
You're talking about bringing back real death.
What are we, Ray?
We're family.
We're envoys.
I don't want to die. I want to live.
I'm not leaving.
I created stacks, so stop looking at me like I'm a hero, because I am not.
I can't stop looking at you.
Stronghold is down. I repeat, stronghold is falling. If you don't get airborne now, they're going to shoot you right out of the sky. Go!
Get her.
Doc!
Felicitations. You have arrived at the Raven.
This is Poe. He is the hotel.
I have prepared a VR suite for your daughter.
Every time she is spun back up, her mental state deteriorates.
I am here for whatever you require.
Hey, big brother.
You were with Kella in the shuttle. How did she die?
Honestly, I can't remember.
There's only one reason why you will remember what happened.
You were backed up before the explosion. You killed her.
I loved her.
Why would you do that?
I did it all for you. You're the only person who knows me as I was.
I can't save you.
I want that AI reduced to nano dust.
What's happening?
They're killing me in the real.
You gave me so much. Whatever it means to be human, you are.
Help me and I'll give you back Kel.
What?
I backed her up right before the explosion. You'll never find her without me.
You've become everything we fought against.
Go on, do it. I'll never stop.
We were able to pull your stack from the wreckage in the bay, Mr. Kovacs.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I don't know anything except that she's still alive.
Good luck, Takeshi Kovacs.
I crossed the stars in a colony ship before stacks were invented. I left a dying Earth behind to seed a new world. Mr. Kovacs, I know what you dream of.
Your resleeving is now complete.
Bespoke design by Kamalo BioWare. Military use only. Rapid healing, enhanced reaction time, among other bells and whistles.
Oh my.
All the godforsaken rocks we've been to.
We're right back where we started.
Harlan's Wall?
Thought you swore you'd never return. What compelled you?
I'm still looking for her, and I can't walk away.
That's not love. It's obsession. In time, even love turns to dust.
Tuck.
Kill.
Whatever you need, whatever it costs. Cut out their stacks and bring them to me. The whole planet's going to be hunting him.
We're in danger here.
Well, I assure you, measures will be taken.
I can destroy you so utterly, nothing will be left.
I've heard that one before.
Activate Evergreen.
Confirm.
Are you so far gone you don't recognize yourself?
Or is this your first time?